on Mitt Wright. As the Braves get ready to take their first hacks versus Justin Steele, 96% of the time, it's fastball or sliders. So he's receiving one of those two digits. Here's the 1-2. Swing and a miss, strike three. Interesting run. All three swings by Acuna were very tentative. As we all be swinging from the right side. Ozzie Albies, though, with a solid sink in the left field. Here's Austin Riley. Here's the 0-1. Bounced to third, slowly hit. Mathrigal goes to second. They get one. Corner turns it. That's going to be out in time. It was a bang-bang play. Saved the call by Hunter Wendelstedt. And a first and second. And Travis d'Arnaud, the right-handed batting catcher, ready to step into the batter's box for the Atlanta Braves. Here's the 1-2. D'Arnaud swings and misses strike three. Hawks big pitch on second strikeout for Steele.
So Charlie had a string of winning five straight games. Now he has lost three straight starts. And in 10 to 9, Jeff, you and I were discussing before the game. Nobody has more decisions than Charlie worked like.
Talkman leads off 2-2.
And that's a left field for Lahr. Dealing with a win. Good job tracking that down.
Early taking his time, looking to get right into the 0-2. There's a call, third strike, right at the top of the zone with 97-mile-an-hour heat. And Charlie's got to be thinking, if I get that call today, I'm going to be in good shape.
Two down, nobody on. And Morton gets another strikeout. Ian Happ laid on a 97-mile-per-hour fastball.
Charlie coming out firing bullets today here at Wrigley.
0-2. Swing and a miss, and Lyon will collect and throw him out.
Braves hit a southpaw today for just the 20th time this year. That's the fewest in baseball this season.
That ball hit pretty hard. Right on cue. Arcia singles the other way.
One out single, he's aboard. And we can block it to the plate. Here comes the 1-2. A swing and a miss. And that's going to be strike three. Strike three from Steele has struck out five in the first nine Braves. Braves with a couple of hits that comes without a base hit so far.
No strikeout here. Solid single right back up the chute.
That is his seventh base hit of this series. He is 7-for-12.
Ronald takes off. And he swipes the bat easily as Ozzie Albies goes down swinging.
Tagging from second base, Acuna goes to third base standing.
Today, we settle to 69 degrees, drizzly, and the wind is ripping. In the air, right! I can't hear the wind's blowing. That thing is long gone. Goodness, a nice job off the bat of Matt Olson.
It's
39 of the season. It is 2-0 Atlanta.
It's an RBI and 9 straight games for Matt. What a tear for the Rays first baseman. They had that 2-0 lead to Charlie Morton as we head to the bottom of the third. Here's Nick Madrigal.
That's a strikeout. More than that for Charlie Morton. Nick Madrigal back to the dugout.
Cubs trail 2-0. The batter Miguel Amaya. Ball 4 down low. Amaya gets the walk. And let's see if that leads to bigger and better things. And Mike Tomlin will make his way to the plate. By the center base hit. Jogging to second and stopping is Amaya. Sharp single by Tomlin. 2-2 from Morton. Inside and hits it. But also loads the bases with only one out. And he and half the batter facing Charlie Morton. The ball slowly towards short. Picked up by the shortstop. Steps on the bag and throws to first. Too late. Half is safe at first. A run scores. It's now a 2-1 ball game.
Ball four. And the bases are loaded again. And that's where you get a golden opportunity.
The payoff pitch. Ball four.
And Kenneth Lahr sets up shot and takes it for the third out. All even as we head to the fourth.
Anticipation that we get a little weather. Nothing that would be better on play.
The Lahr outside corner to the looking.
Look at the outside fastball again. We saw Justin use a little bit more in his last start.
Lando earns a walk with one away.
Fly ball to shallow center. Coming in, Bellinger. Can he get there? Yes! It's going to be a double play to throw to first base. That's a double play. And that ends the inning. Not really sure what Arcia was thinking. It was kind of a routine catch by Bellinger on a pop fly to shallow center. No runs, no hits, none left.
So one down. Here's Ronald Acuna Jr. 1-for-2 on the day. Ronald Acuna continues his fantastic series. He's going to have extra bases. 8 hits in the series for Ronald. A double there with one out of the fifth.
pitch to Aldis. He swings and grounds one through the right field for a base hit. He grabs right at third. He's coming home. Here comes the throw by Trumbull. He is tied.
At first and second for Matt Olson. Braves 2, Cubs 2. Top of the mid inning. 1-1 to Olson. And he swings and grounds one through the left side of base hit. Racing around third base as the Albies. No score standing. And the Braves retake the lead as Matt Olson comes through again.
And advancing to third is Talkman. That's his position one. One away to bring up the left.
Now one out away. Jumping on the ground, Swanson will charge.